Jimmy, Joe is our big loser.
So we're here at Manhattanville College, and we're going to dress Joe like that wall.
That's right, he's going to be painted like this wall and blend into this wall like a chameleon, and he's going to be scaring students as they pass by.
Now, the reason that Joe isn't here is because we don't want to know what he looks like till you guys see what he looks like. We're all going to experience this at the same time.
Okay, ready, guys? Put him in. Let's go. So this is when we are seeing Joe for the first time. Here we go.
Oh my God!
It's insane how well you fit into that wall.
Look at that! He looks like a statue.
That is.
Joe, scare these students. They're about to walk up. Ready?
Hold on.
And scare them. Bah!
That's what he thinks he's doing all day. But the next group that comes by, after that happens, he's gonna give a very serious speech to.
Here comes a group of students.
Oh my God.
Joe, go!
Boom!
This is your group? And your notes for the orientation.
For the orientation?
Yeah.
Yeah, Joe, you're not scaring people all day. You're actually gonna give a full-on presentation to the students right now?
That's the first lesson of the orientation you guys are doing today is you never know what to expect in college. Life is never what it seems.
They're silent. They're completely silent. Take them inside, Joe, is down the hall to the presentation room.
Follow me.
Look at his back. His whole back is exposed.
Why not put just gray on the back just to fill it in? It's so funny.
Take a seat anyway, guys.
You have to stay serious this whole time, okay, buddy?
All right, so I'd like to thank you all for coming and I have some topics that I have to cover here, and I'm gonna talk to you, Mantis student. Okay.
They are blocking out that he is half naked, dressed as cement.
The big thing that we deal with mostly with a lot of incoming students or students that are here by themselves is cannabis.
Cannabis?
38% of full-time college students aged 19 to 22 reported using marijuana at least once in the prior 12 months. A lot of people get stoned.
Basically, we're gonna try to make as many rock and wall puns as we can.
So just some statistics that'll rock your mind, okay? 82% of hazing-related deaths involve alcohol consumption.
Don't take these numbers for granted.
Don't take these numbers for granted. So, how to ask for consent in sexual encounters. So you want people to be direct by naming or describing the act. For example, can I kiss you?
He's right. Teaching young college adults on sexual consent while airbrushed as a cement wall.
So guys, you have to ask for consent, you know what I mean? The writing's on the wall. Student STD facts. About 1/4 of all college students will have an STD by the time they graduate. What's that tell you?
What's that tell you?
Get tested regularly and request your potential sexual partner gets tested.
Is someone leaving?
People are walking out!
People are leaving!
People are walking out!
I did this paint myself, so I didn't have a lot of time for the speech.
My preparation was mostly spent elsewhere, not in the speech. The preparation is mostly pain related. Okay, that's all we have in here. We'll just continue on. Gather your belongings.
He should melt back in the wall for the
melt end. Back into the stone wall, buddy.
Thanks, guys. You guys can just continue down to the. Yeah, you got it.